Hello. There. Okay, so now that the silly card game night's over with, although I only did two games. Technically, I only did two games. Yeah, last night was the first time I ever even touched a Magic the Gathering game at all. Anyway, thought I'd do some dailies on, this game, and I guess Genshin Impact, and maybe play a bit more of that. We'll start now. Thank you. What's all? There might be dropped frames, because I bumped it up to 400 bitrate. Then again, there was dropped frames even when it was at 350. Oh well, not everybody's perfect. I won't be able to see because I got this in full screen, so... That is ridiculous. Alright. Anyway, time for the pretty much the daily stuff I've usually been doing lately. Shaders on the standard. I'll have to change that again. I wonder if it was kind of different. Yeah, I'm gonna have to set the shaders again, but meh. A bit better than what it used to, than it was, so. Oh, wow, that makes it easy.
Thank you very much. been expecting you.
First, I'm gonna take the urgent quest.
Drop by anytime.
Why not? They come at random, and it's actually a good thing to do them.
Which quest are you up for?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do all these at least. Like, I'm gonna do all these once. That way I can get the boxes. That's the at least part. If I don't get it, I'll try again. Alright. This is gonna be a walk. This ain't gonna be. Well, it's gonna be a cakewalk, obviously. Depending on the recommended quest. First things first, I want to get jerky. More. And then back up a little. There we go. This game is can be a bit loud because the way I have the. I didn't change the audio settings at all. Get back down. Where are all the enemies? My goodness. Finally. I was looking all the way around the map for these for ocean hits. I see it.
I have a short message.
Yeah. I can get out of this. But this.
Congratulations on completing the objective.
So where is the targets I need for the second one? I only did one of the three I grabbed. Yeah. The four. The fourth one doesn't count because I had to do an urgent quest. Yeah, I need to find Vigiros. Where are all the Vigiros? Vidgyros. Ugh, I can't pronounce the name. They're not it. Just skip them. Bye, Rappy. Bye, Rappy. That's not it. Yeah. are they? Oh, there's one. Oh, the photoner thing's going on again. Like, I'm gonna be on this game for longer than I thought I'd be. You know what? I'm just gonna skip the Vidgyros thing, because it's gonna take me forever. Especially with a lot of these players probably hunting the same thing to get their client orders done. I'm gonna keep that client order on me for the rest of the day, but if I don't find any, because, you know, I didn't come across any two more, then yeah, I'm gonna abandon it the next day.
Emergency!
Oh, it survived. Oh, neat. I haven't been having dropped frames right now. At least I got 2 out of 3 of the client orders done so far. Probably not gonna do the keys today. I'll probably do them the next day. I haven't been getting up very early as I thought I would be lately.
Drop by anytime.
Well, that's all my daily missions. I'll stick around for longer for the... well... that. Eh. I'm just gonna lock out now. Alright. Actually, no, I still need the controller. Why did I unplug this? I'm gonna close Steam, because I don't need it right now. Let me think. Let me change this a bit. Now, I'm going to be playing probably a bit more of Genshin Impact than just the daily commissions, depending on things. I'll still do the daily stuff, even if I have to do an Ascension. Let me get things prepared real quick. Let's see, where is PS Remote Play? Because I only played this on PlayStation. Oh crap! I forgot to turn on my PlayStation. Turn on my PS4. It's not gonna connect if it's not on. Doofus me. Yeah, I know I can't connect. I gotta wait for it to boot. Turn this up a bit, probably. Bigger than I thought it would. Right. Okay. All right. I may have to move the controller bit. No. And when it doesn't. I may have to move this controller thing to a different section, because the bottom left is used for, like, the buttons for sprinting and such, if I recall. Just gotta wait for it to load. Actually, I'll probably just disable it for this. Just for this instance. Yeah, I'll just disable it for this instance, because whatever button I press, aside from the analog and options and all that, it shows in the... Oh, crap! Hey! This is like the second time this happened to me. This recent... Let it rain! Right. Hold up. Got him. Where did they come from? I was just here, and I don't know how they got here when I just instantly logged in. I'm not gonna mess with whatever is going on over there. Mega box of marvels? I'll have to do that later, actually. In fact, I need to heal Amber. My goodness. Crap! Technically, I can still heal her, but... screw it. That's as best as I can heal her. Yeah, I gotta switch the party out. That's why I have, like, three different ones with different elements. Alright, I'm gonna go to the Adventurer's Guild real quick.
Ad Astra.
Gonna keep letting her do that. Character is currently involved in other quests? Oh, snapshots. Oh, that's the one I have. That makes sense.
Whenever you need me, I'll be there.
Closer one is this one. Did I really navigate that? Yeah, I believe next time I'll just stream on the PS4 instead. I haven't used the actual system in a while. What's a mushroom doing on top of a... Yeah, that's a big problem.
Steady as stone.
Your thing. Guess this is the strange location. What is this? Use a wind character, huh? I have technically two wind characters, the main character and this lady here.
Animal test 6308.
There more? Where's the others? Hello? Oh, there they are. All right, so that's not you, it is me. In case you're all wondering.
Why do they never miss?
never gonna be able to complete this like this. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna do it. Give me a second. I'm gonna stream on the PlayStation. And then I have enough battery to do so. I hope I have enough battery to do so. So, give me a second.